aggressive ruling of the court, I think, you know, reflective of the times we live in.
Friday's ruling from the Michigan Supreme Court says a decades-old emergency power law is unconstitutional, putting nearly 200 executive orders issued by Governor Gretchen Whitmer into question.
Yeah, I mean, I think the biggest misconception is that all of these orders go poof right away.
University of Michigan law professor Sam Bagenstaw says, don't expect to put your mask away just yet.
The mask order, the safe start order, the worker protections, all of that stuff is likely to remain in place, at least for the near future.
Bagenstaw tells TV5 that's because some orders were issued under different statutes than the one the court ruled on.
What was not at issue in the case was the many other orders issued under public health emergency statutes, including mask orders, including distancing orders, all of which remain in place untouched by this ruling.
But right now, Friday's ruling acts more like a statement of the law rather than an order.
The ruling on Friday was just about these two very broad statutes and not about the specific public health statutes.
The ruling doesn't become final for 21 days. That is standard practice. Bagenstaw now expects the case to go back to federal court for a final ruling.
Until the federal court does that, there's nothing enjoining the governor to do or not to do anything.
I'm Blake Keller, WNEM TV5.